and as announced earlier today, in consultation with our international regulatory partners on the Access Consortium, Health Canada has developed guidance for modifying authorized COVID-19 vaccines in response to new variants, outlining steps to measure protection by looking at the antibodies in the blood following vaccination and eliminating the need for lengthy clinical studies. This guidance will lead to important outcomes. Safe vaccines tailored to emerging variants, manufactured and made ready for use in significantly reduced time. As the vaccine rollout expands within Canadian populations, all of us must continue to do our part to slow the spread of COVID-19 and variants. Even after you receive the vaccine, you could still spread the virus to others. So I urge everyone, even after you get your vaccine, to continue to adhere to public health measures such as social distancing, wearing a mask, and washing your hands frequently. They do make a difference. Thank you. Bonjour à toutes et à tous. Merci.